The impact of the pandemic has been an unprecedented one. Many people have lost their lives and their livelihoods, and my heart goes out to each one of them.
Strength in these difficult times lies in redesigning work systems and processes with agility, focusing on innovation as well as continuous evolution and adaptation to new ways of working around it.